On behalf of Southwest Airlines and your in-flight crew, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Kansas City. We'll be taxiing for the next few moments, so please remain comfortably seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all of your carry-on articles stowed until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, which will indicate that you are safely parked in the jetway. Please use caution when opening overhead compartments, for articles have a tendency to shift and they could possibly fall out. Be sure to check around your seating area for any earpods, car keys, husbands, wives, children. Please take everything that you brought on board off with you, as you will not be allowed to come back on to reclaim them. They will appear tomorrow night on eBay at a discounted price. We do realize you have a choice in carriers. We thank you so much for choosing to fly with us here at Southwest. It has been our sincere pleasure having you on board this morning. If you are continuing on to another Southwest flight, please check the television monitors for the latest gate information. If Kansas City is home, welcome home. Go out, be kind to one another, buckle up, safe travels to your further destination. We look forward to seeing you on a future Southwest flight. Welcome to Kansas City. Arm your doors for arrival crash check.